What's up guys, this is Sadly. In this special video I'm gonna teach you guys how you can work with this machine. If you look at the machine, think about 5 or 6 or let's say 10 workouts. But I'm gonna teach you guys how you can work out the 22 different workouts with only one machine. And if you guys ready, let's get started. Alright guys, the first exercise will be for your shoulders and for your back muscles. You can sit in this way and you can actually change your position in that way as well to support your legs in here. So, depends on yourself. After you sit down, you will hold it and bring it down. 1, 2, 3. If you see guys, my back muscles, my rings are working. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. If you want to work out guys more on your shoulders, you can just bring it forward. 1, 2, 5 to 6, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Alright guys, we have the second workout. It's for your back muscles as well. If you guys put this in here, you can create a bar. Then you can hold your hands from here and bring yourself up. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. All right guys, it goes for the back muscles, but right now we're gonna work out on the biceps. So the same thing, after you create the bar, you hold it and your hands should be same like your shoulders and bring yourself up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Alright guys, exercise number 4. You have this thing in here, it comes with the machine. You put it here for our biceps and then try to stand straight and we're gonna start doing our bicep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Exercise number 5, you're gonna focus on each muscle in the bicep in one hand. So we have these things that come with the machine, we're connected together to hold it. Right now I'm going to connect with the machine. Okay. Alright. Right now you're gonna train by one hand, so you stand straight in one hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You change your hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Alright, we're gonna train our chest muscle right now. Pick the machine, pick up press chest. We're gonna sit down here. You have an atmosphere for lower chest and upper chest. So right now I'm gonna train my upper chest. You sit, hold it strong and push it forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If you want an extra workout for your lower chest, you can do it another 10 times down there. 1, 2, feel the pressure. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, now we have another exercise for the chest muscles to get the line between the chest. You sit here, try to hook your hands with the machine and bring it forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. For the people, they want to get the line in the chest. This is the best exercise. 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, guys, right now we're gonna train our legs. And there's something here that is disturbing us. And if you guys wanna take it off, there's a thing here, you take it, and it easily take it off. And then, try to sit down here, put your legs, you can support your head from the back. And right now we're gonna do our legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, right now we're gonna train our back of the legs. But if you guys look at the machine, there is no way to do it. But as I figure it out, we can put the same thing back in the place. And try to lock it. And then you guys put your legs between these two. And one of your legs gonna work. And you can put your hands for support. Right now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now we're gonna change the leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, guys, right now we're gonna train our side legs. So what we can do, we're gonna use this equipment again for our legs. We try to put the opposite leg and try to connect it with the machine. Like that. So right now my leg is connected to the machine. And you can put your legs here for the support. And your head is in here. And right now I'm gonna start. 1, 2, 3, 4. I can feel the pressure. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, by now we reach you there. My favorite exercise, abs muscles. And what we can do first, we roll our abs muscles with this workout. You can hold your hands here. It's the best position to put your hands here and we try to run. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Guys, right now we're gonna train our tricep. Our tricep muscles, we're gonna take these things out from here to have more space. And then we're gonna use the same thing to do our tricep. You can support your legs from the back and stand straight and bring it down. 1, 2, 3, 90 degrees, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, and 10. All right, guys, we have another exercise for our chest and at the same time our tricep. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna open that from here. Some of the people for the push-up, they're not able to do it on the floor. So what we're gonna do to help more, we're gonna do it on the machine. So stand straight and bring yourself down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, guys, right now with this equipment, we're gonna train our back of the shoulders. So what we can do, we connect it here and try to hold it with one of your hands. Stand here and try to bring it and open your hand. 1, 2, 3, here, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, you can change your hand. So, again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, then we have another effective workout that we're gonna do for our shoulders. So we're gonna open this from here and connect it to this part down here. And before we use this, we're gonna use it again. But this time, it's gonna be for our shoulders. So, if you guys remember for the bicep, you're holding this way. But for the shoulders, we're gonna hold in the other way. And try to bring it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, guys, we're gonna train our tricep more harder. We're gonna focus on it. So we're gonna do this one hand. We're gonna use this equipment and connect it here. And we're gonna do the same workout for our tricep, but in one hand. So try to focus on your muscle. Stand straight and push the weight down there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Try to change your hand. You might sense it on the back as well. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Guys, after we do the abs, we're gonna train our back muscles in here. So what we can do with this machine, we can put our legs in this position and then try to go back forward 90 degrees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, guys, right now we're gonna train our neck, this part of the neck, and we're gonna use the same machine that we use for our bicep and for our shoulders, but the difference is, we put our hands, the space is gonna be like that. Try to put your thumbs together, hold it straight, and bring it under your neck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. The next one comes with the shoulder, and to have a really beautiful shoulders, you guys can hold these things from here, from the middle of the machine, and bring your hands right here, 90 degrees, and bring the weights down. 1, 2, 3, I can feel the pressure. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Right now, I'm gonna change our hands. You guys can see from the back as well. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Alright, guys, to do our abs muscles, right now we're gonna use bar. You can put these things up here, lock it, and then If you think that this is better, you can just take your arms from here. So you can move your legs easily. Try to hold it. This exercise actually helps you guys to have wider shoulders as well. So in this position, we try to bring our legs up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. As you guys see, 8. All of the abdominal muscle is working. 8, 9, and 10. You guys can hold it for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. To bring down the shoulders, you're gonna bring it up 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Alright guys, we're gonna do another exercise for our abs muscle to make it more tight every time you use the machine. Use this. Try to look it from up there. Try to sit down in this position, guys. And this part, you go behind your neck and try to bring it forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Try to feel your abs. 9. And slowly. Alright guys, if you don't have any option to put this in here, you can use the same press machine for your back muscles. You put your legs here, try to hold it from here or from the handles. You can hold it and put your legs to support. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. As you guys see, with a bit of creativity with one machine, we can do 22 different workouts. Some of you guys might complain in your condo or in your gym that you don't have equipment, but you guys can do it right now. And don't forget to check out my previous videos. And if you like the video, you can share it with your friends as well. I will check you guys in the next videos. Goodbye.